Racing. Reefton Treasure began well. Zipping Lady flew out to lead the favourite Reefton Treasure early. Cooter's Lad on the rail, and they're followed by Zipping Angus, and near the inside, John John Lava. Very wide out of Brolly Bale, Sir JJ, and Cha-Ching Ching getting up on the rail. This favourite's got back to about fourth now as Zipping Lady leads out of the straight. Cooter's Lad going after it. They're followed by John John Lava. Zipping Angus, Reefton Treasure held up on the rail. Followed by Brolly Bale, Cha-Ching Ching, and Sir JJ, the tail ender. Down the back, they jam up here. Cooter's Lad got up on the inside with outside it, John John Lava. Reefton Treasure into the clear, finishing well now. John John Lava takes the lead. Reefton Treasure wide out. John John Lava broke clear though, and John John Lava beats Curtis Lad, Reefton Treasure, followed by Brolly Bale. Next in, Zipping Lady. Zipping Angus didn't finish it off, then Sir JJ and Cha-Ching Ching, and the run 42-32.